So did this major label rapper from India copy my song? Here's my song. And here's his. Yeah, it's the exact same. But here's where it gets interesting. Our song uses a sample from a music service that we pay for. And this happens all the time in music. Artists always want to be like, ugh, they copied me. No, they fucking didn't. The rapper is likely using the same service to get his samples.